things I think we can do to maybe reduce some of our pricing. I guess first of all, I don't think it's necessarily about pricing, so to speak. I think maybe being the lowest person in the totem pole isn't necessarily the best product you're going to get. So I don't think it's just about reducing pricing. I think it's the overall package.
Okay.
But we can give them different ideas to be able to do that, whereas some of our engineering folks that we have here can actually meet with customers and go through their product line and maybe help them to define things that we can maybe in the process eliminate or maybe add that's cost effective to reduce pricing in the end. Well, I guess we do have a customer that we work very closely with. They actually brought us a design idea and we worked with them. So they wanted to go with a thicker material, but we decided to go with something maybe less thick to reduce some of the material pricing. In saying that also, we were able to not necessarily do a full weld on certain things, maybe do a stitch weld. So those kinds of things, those little things can turn into some big price reductions for the customer. I see if it's a new customer, I think the best, the way to do that was to have them come to PCI, meet the group, go through the shop tour, see what we can do. I think a lot of times our customers may not know all of our capabilities, just from maybe they don't know our full scope abilities. But once we go through the shop, we can identify different processes that we have and different operations that actually lead itself to maybe other sales. Things that we ask our customers for are DXF files. We do a lot of things through SolidWorks as well. We do a lot of 3D modeling as well. So those things are all helpful in being able to get the product to our programming department and being able to get it to the floor. I'd say what makes a great customer, is partnership. Being able to sit down with the customer, have open dialogue, and identify any potential issues, as well as have just an open door policy. I think that makes a great customer.